This is Jake pretending to be Birmingham doctor.
They're always mates, come in. Come in for a bit. Feel the door behind your head, take a fucking seat. You alright? I'm alright, I'm good today. You've always been cracked today, mate. It's been awful.
Yeah,
you're always what's your matter, mate? You look well, you say.
No.
Man found earlier, said you didn't want a bit of nubrut. You want a bit of nubrut? It's not a funny enough matter, mate. If you've got a bit of nubrut, you get taken care of.
Like yogurt or something.
You got yogurt cock.
Yeah. You're off me, fuck off.
You got yogurt cock. You got yogurt that's eating your cock. Have you been dipping your cock in a Miller Royce, lad? Listen, mate, Royce. When I was young, I experimented it all right. And if you're going to put your knob in any sort of yoghurt, don't put it in the Müller Ice. Because it don't work, mate. Try and go for a nice softy yoghurt. Something with no bitter in it, no fruit. Like a nice natural yoghurt, right? So what we're going to do for you today, we're going to give you some more yoghurt. But this yoghurt won't have any fruit in it. So when you put your knob in it, it shouldn't hurt and give you a rash. If you do get a rash, come back and let me know, mate,
yeah,
though, won't you?
I will do.
Don't sort of leave it, right, and then it get worse. Like, make sure you sort of tell people you got the rash, right? Do you shave your pubes, lad?
Yeah,
right, okay. I'm just taking a few notes.
Can I speak?
I spoke to your mum earlier, right, and your mum said that she's fed up with going to the fridge, opening yoghurts, I'm fed up. Look out. She said she's fed up, right? With opening the fridge and there's fucking yoghurt. Excuse me, mate, my phone's ringing. Can you excuse me? It's just waiting. Hello, mate, listen, can I call you back? I'm a patient at the moment. I'll be 2 seconds away. Cheers, mate. I'll give you a bell back, bro. Thanks, mate. Sorry about that.
Right,
the thing is, mate, what we're going to do today is I spoke to your mum earlier. She's spending a lot of money on yoghurts and she can't understand. Every time she opens the fridge door, the yoghurts are open and then she sees something like hair and bits of knobs stuck in the yoghurts. And apparently you were telling me the other day about your stepdad sat down to a fucking yoghurt and he found a bit of fucking knob in it. I mean, it's not good. He thought it was a bit of fruit and he ate it, mate, right? He don't want that in his system. It's not good for him, Joe. So what I'm going to do today, right, we'll give you this. We'll take it out to the reception and get it stamped and go to the chemist and get yourself some yoghurt, right? Remember, if you're going to wank, right, wank responsibly. Responsibly
is the
answer.
Is that your fault for the day?
The fault for the day is to wank responsibly. And don't use yoghurt for all you lads at home. Not today.
Right, cheers, mate.
Tell your mate chicken to come in next. I understand he's got herpes. Thanks, lad. See you later. Take care, Joe. Thanks. Poor lad. Fucking Clemidia at his age.